Bloodsucker, 1 o'clock level. Bell turret, watch out.
Look at Jack.
I have 2 minutes from the bomb run, Captain.
Okay, Gene, take care of it.
What are you laughing about?
It's a scratch! Look, it's nothing! And you're screaming like a stuffed pig!
They destroyed my favorite harmonica! Oh, you rotten son of a bitches!
Son of a bitch! Scared the shit out of me! How'd you do that?
Magic.
Black, 12 o'clock level.
Oh, here we go.
They got something like 500 anti-aircraft guns around Bremen.
I can live without knowing that, Lieutenant.
Say, Clay, what are the odds of us getting out of here alive?
Just figuring that out. Damn.
Oh, jeez!
What's wrong, Bell Turret?
A big piece of Nazi flak just hit my turret.
Well, are you okay?
I guess.
You guess or you are?
I am.
All right. I hope everybody's wearing their flak jackets.
Mother and country calling Memphis Belle. Danny, this flak, it's not like I expected. Can the captain fly above it or something?
We've got to fly straight through it or we'll be off target. It's just 4 minutes.
Yeah, just.
Bombardier, I'm turning on the autopilot. You're flying the plane from here to target. She's all yours.
Roger.
Hold her steady, Val.
Christ, I've never seen it this thick before.
Luke's head! Luke's head!
Stop! Jesus, Jesus Christ! Christ!
Stop me! It's not me!
It's not me!
I think he's in shock!
Oh, I'm not shocked! You're in shock!
Val, you better get up here quick!
Hey, I'm on the bomb run.
Well, it's definitely not me!
Definitely not me!
There's gotta be somebody
in the cockpit! Captain! Tomato soup! What was that?
There's a hole as big as my dick in the left wing!
We're losing fuel!
Verge, get on the fuel transfer pump!
Ah, no! Captain, the electrics must be out on the left side. The pump's not responding. I'm gonna do it by hand.
Luke, get back there. Give me a hand. We need to save as much fuel as we can.
2 minutes to target.